You know, I certainly welcome the president to come and to hear from folks, to hear about our challenges, but also our successes here in the state.
Would you join him?
You know, I'm glad for him to be here, and certainly would love to have that conversation with his team if he's on the way.